How to never get blisters ever again.
First, you want to get some tape and put it in the back of your foot. Like this. Then you need some shorter socks before your actual game socks. Like this to cover the tape and also give you more of stability in the cleats. Then you want to wear your actual game socks. Just like that. Put your cleats on. Yep. And then you're going to be able to play a blister free.